Ella was a dancing girl who started getting fat, and every day brought 2 more pounds to Ella. Till one day she found she'd lost her job because of that. Then to make it worse, she lost her fella. So she took a trip to Egypt to forget. But she made such a hit that she's there yet. If you hear of a gal who can shake and quake till it makes you think of a nervous snake, they're speaking of Egyptian Ella. She weighs 220, but they don't care. They like them plenty that way out there. She has the love of every fella. She does a dance with certain parts by the River Nile that makes the boys take their old sweethearts and throw them to the crocodile. She's a great big gal and a great big lad. The boys all give her a great big hand. Oh, how they love Egyptian Ella. She plainly states that she doesn't care a fig about dates, so they can't date Egyptian Ella. A sheik tried to kidnap her once, I'm told, but she shook so much that he lost his hold. Oh, he couldn't take Egyptian Ella. So the pasha wrote her a royal note with his royal fist. It said because of the dance she does, she's on his royal waiting list. And that's how fame of a different sort has come at last from an indoor sport unto our own Egyptian ally.